beat. You would never be happy with a criminal.
He's not doing anything illegal, Lao. Yes?
Hey, what can I do for you? I used to own 7 cars in this lot. Now work here. Never invest all your money into maintenance. Trust me.
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man. I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry. There's still time.
Don't start without me.
Hello, Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Po,
congratulations.
Welcome. My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing it and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen. Shit!
Fuck! Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see that? There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
lay down, bitch!
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital.
He's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a red pole, sure. But his wife, he fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after that paper, okay? Katagi.
Winston!
She doesn't.
No!
job.
What manager? I don't need you for a job. I need you to tell me what my no good slut daughter is.
Everyone, what power is thinking about your wedding list?
What? Can I help you?
This guy.
Hotshot trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Where's this guy?
Hotshot trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Yeah.
Where's this guy?
Thank you.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
What? He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm bombed, man!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on.
Yeah, yeah.
You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
Ace got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet.
Hang in there. Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.